Hey y'all, what's going on? I just did an illegal turn. It ain't it's illegal because I was supposed to be in a turn lane, but I wasn't. Not good. Well, it's too early in the morning. It's freaking Saturday. I'm up 6:11 in the morning. But hey, it is what it is, right? I'm about to head to get my car. I don't know what they call it. I guess it's not an inspection because, you know, when they change the filters, all that stuff. I think it's a 25-point check or whatever. Mine is due at 23,305 miles. I'm at 22,535. But since I'm about to go on vacation and all, I need to get it done before. Anyway, happy Saturday! Yeah, have a great Saturday. Have a great weekend. That's about it. No cars on the road. It's beautiful. I mean, that's the good thing about driving this early. There's nobody on the road. That's why you didn't hear me go off, because there's nobody on the road to go off on. Oh, Lord of mercy. Look at that. Just empty. It's beautiful. I really need to change my blind spot mirrors. Yeah. I don't know why these blind spot mirrors, they fogged up. This is weird. It's really, really weird. And what, you don't know who the blind spot, oh, they got a Walgreens here. Stop playing. Oh, sucky, sucky now. Are they still working on it? Yeah, it's not open yet. I wonder if it's going to be, it's not 24 hours. Cool beans, Walgreens. Ah, that rhyme. Cool beans, Walgreens. But blind spot mirror, what that is you have it on your side mirrors, and it's like you put it in the lower left or right hand corner, whatever is your flavor. And a blind spot is right beside you, because sometimes you can look in your side mirrors and you think it's clear to, you know, either come out of maybe a park or make a turn or what have you, but your blind spot is like right beside you. You'd be shocked because you can look in your mirror and not see something that's right beside you. So blind, that's exactly what a blind spot mirror is. See? Yeah. Ew, was that a raccoon? I think I just passed a dead, or someone ran over a raccoon. There's raccoons in Brooklyn? Oh, Jesus. Claire, it's quiet. You see that? I love to drive. It's just idiots around me. You didn't hear one no road rage out of me. See? My road rage is warranted, okay? It's stupid people on the road. See, I stopped. I obey the law for the most part. Okay, so I've reached. I'm the third. There's three cars in front of me, but you know, each has their own area to go in. So there's another Hyundai in front of me. Let me see if I can get it. Okay, so finally inside. I'm just waiting for them to come. Waiting for an attendant to come to the car. Tell me, okay, I'm saying, all the cars are lined up, you know, the sign says stop, stay in your vehicle. You know, quite a few people, like this car in front of me, this idiot, he was walking all around every time he passed. What the freak you looking at me for? Tell me why he decides to go and sit in his car and I want to blast some Spanish music. We in here waiting for someone to come and speak to us about what we come to do. I don't want to hear that shit. Play that shit out on the street. What the hell is your problem? No. So he decides to close his door now. Asshole.
Now I wait. I'm trying to be quiet about it, but I like pretty feet, you know, pretty feet. And come on, you must know if you got pretty feet or not. If you got ugly feet, then why you show them?
Oh yeah, check me out on Monday on Chicks and Soup. Click on the link right there. Where is it? Oh no. Yeah, right there.